Late breaking, the Oklahoma City Police Department is looking at more officers who might have known about an imposter.
Now, this is the imposter. Mazier Golcheri faces four charges, including impersonating an officer. And eyewitness news source Mark Opgren broke this story and is live with new details. Mark?
That's right, Paul. You know, Captain David Ellis, he is on administrative leave right now. And according to court records, Golcheri lived with Ellis and that Ellis also gave him inside access and a gun. Well, according to those same court papers, Mazier Golcheri was found to have police uniforms and also badges. Now, investigators confirm that they are now looking at more members of the department, both criminally and internally. Now, they are not saying anyone committed a crime, but they say this is part of the investigation. Now, right now, no charges have been filed against anyone associated with the department, but one question they are trying to answer is how did Golcheri get the badges and the uniforms in the first place? We're live. Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.